And then there was everything that had to be packed up and sorted out, and it was just overwhelming when you lose your mother. What can you say? There are no words for it. I couldn't even write about it. I had nothing to say. I didn't have a story in line to get published to follow up on my success. And we were getting into debt. Because you see, Archie, he hadn't found himself employment after the war. But he had found something else. I didn't know about her. Until one day there was the knock on the door, and he was leaning up against the side of the door, and he said to me, "Agatha," and I was doing something and not really paying much attention. "Agatha, you must listen to me." "Yes, Archie," I said, turning around. "Agatha, I want a divorce." Well, that wasn't in my storyline. My storyline was, I fell in love with this beautiful man, he went off to war,